Take your deflated balloon, pass the threaded plug through the cup, and twist it until secure on the stem. Then remove the air plug from the balloon and fill it with air using a pump or inflator. Once the balloon has reached maximum diameter of 18 inches, remove the nozzle and replace the plug, making sure it's all the way in.